Good morning. We are up and headed to the bloggers Q&A. I thought the theater was on 7. We're at the Breakaway Theater. Good morning.
I know.
See, I'm not doing well.
There we go. Yeah, I should have. I hate to punish so many lovely people, but look, if you, what do you have to do today? Make sure everybody is liked and subscribed to everybody up here. And unfortunately, if you do not like and subscribe to everybody up here, I will be forced to punish you, which is something the universe has made me do. And my punishment will be this. You will be a part of the 24-hour Boktober marathon, and you will be assigned a slot where all you will do is bagok for 24 hours.
Trust me, you don't want that.
While listening to the bagok, which is wonderful, but 24 hours, I don't even think John Clayco could do that for 24 hours.
I'm already bagoked out.
That's a good question. Good to meet you.
So it's a Q&A right now.
I'm Lindsay from Idaho. I'm just kind of curious. I didn't find you guys until the startup again because I was researching getting back into cruising after, you know, the tough time. What was it like for you guys? Did you think we'd start up again? Again, you already had this community that I just found, so I was curious what it was like for you guys.
You answer. I couldn't hear her.
Okay. Oh, and everyone, hold the microphone close to your mouth when you talk so we can hear you better. As far as the start, none of us ever thought that would last as long as it did. And I think everybody was just ready to cruise again. I think all of us were on one of the first cruises back. And so we were just ready to go. As soon as the CDC said we're on, we were on. So we were ready for it.
Same for us. We were on one of the first, first Carnival cruise back, and we were ready. We didn't really put a lot out during the shutdown, just things here and there, so we were ready to get back at it.
Well, I think, I would just want to say that, you know, when this all happened in March of 2020, we had a big thing going on where we had teamed up with Tony and Jenny, and we had a big group cruise that was supposed to be happening, and that got squashed, and then we planned another one for a couple months later, and that one got squashed, and then we all just kind of sat tight. But I think one of the nicest compliments we've ever had is when people come up and say, hey, you helped us get through the pandemic. We watch your videos, your live streams, we did it for us, right, for our own therapy to get through it, and if it helped anybody else out as well, then, hey, that's cool. So,
Just building on what Jamie said, it's like, you know, we always thought it would come back. We just didn't know when, right? Like everything else in life, it was so in turmoil at that time. But, you know, to what Jamie's saying, it's like for us, we were just sitting alone, isolated too. And so the ability to make something and connect, you know, whenever we could, it was awesome. So thank you guys. As much as you've said thanks to us, thank you guys for being out there and watching what we were doing while we were, you know, in the same boat, just kind of locked down. So, yeah, we knew it was coming back. It just, we didn't know when. And so, I can't thank you guys enough for being there for us so that we could, you know, stay connected to life and this cruise life that we love. So, appreciate you guys a lot. Thank you.
Woo! Omelette, biscuit, the potatoes, ham, bacon. I grabbed those before I knew that they were country potatoes. So, Charlie got her breakfast. She got hers. We're waiting on Edna. Edna is going to get hers.
Where's she? Sitting here by on the pool deck.
Views.
Edna, Veronica, and Shelly are gone to the slot pool. They saying it's supposed to be like 100 people that's going to the slot pool. I might try to go to the the second one in hopes of maybe there being a lesser crowd. But yeah, that was a bit much for me. So we just chilling by the pool, me, JT, and Auntie Neen, getting some drinks, and the weather's starting to get warmer. It's definitely shorts weather, but I don't think it's warm enough yet for the bathing suits yet. You still feel this breeze. It ain't hot yet.
6, 7, 8. Cross your leg. Cross it again. Strong. 1, 2, 3. Back. 1, 2.
Okay, me.
There you go.
Trying to get in this place since we got on. Finally, we got a table, even though they act like this is a.
But you know, I'm just gonna eat
FBI
a little bit here, and then I have to
service.
Go up to the damn buffet and see what the fuck they going on up.
Well, you know, they got steak and
shrimp.
Steak
that's
and shrimp.
Why I thought
yeah.
we going up there.
So, that's trying to try all of these different restaurants, but
yeah, if this stuff come out a little bit decent time, the show don't start till 7:30, yeah. Or at least going after the buffet.
Rice with the cheese sauce,
Tobias.
And then we got some spinach dip with chips.
Got some buffalo wings, waiting on some fries, and I ordered a blue raspberry cheesecake too.
Cool.
Yeah.
Brownie raspberry cheesecake.
All right, y'all, we just finished dinner at Oceans, and now we're about to get ready to enjoy Burn the Floor. You cannot record during this show, so I'll just have to give you a review when we finish.
PM, if you'd like to be in the show, we currently have the silent buckets and paper at the front of the stage. How it works, one piece of paper.
Shout out to everybody who came in on the live stream.
Thank you.
Mighty Ducks, y'all. Great day. You all saw the 80s party And then me and Veronica went to the casino just for a little bit. But we're going to call it one. Since this trip originated from New Orleans, we're now crossing over into... So New Orleans is Central Time, and now we're crossing into and getting closer to Mexico, which is on Eastern Time. So we will lose an hour. So clocks will go forward, and we have a huge vlogger Q&A / like meet vlogger meet and greet type thing tomorrow, and it's at 7 a.m. That was the only time they were able to get the theater, and the theater is the biggest spot that can fit everybody. So it's like almost 2 o'clock now, and we gotta be at this thing at 7. So yeah, I need to get ready to go to bed. Thank you so much to everybody who tuned in to the live stream. I did that completely last minute. So, see you in the morning.